For me, it's to have patience with the process. And I think that goes back to it not kind of being very linear. You know, you go forward two steps, back one or the other way, and you just gotta have patience. It'll work out and keep working on it and things will change, or you think something's gonna work and it turns out it doesn't. So you gotta kind of readjust. But yeah, have patience with the process. It does work out.